Penn gave me the sense of, as a, you know, as a second family crew, and the friends that I made, you know, met on the crew team, the you know, gave me that, you know, the feeling of, you know, friendship, camaraderie, you know, teamwork. When I got hurt, injured my back as a freshman, and fortunately in those days, in 1961, all they had was an x-ray machine, and later got diagnosed as being broken. And then in the end of 63, Coach Burke, saw me lifting in the weight room, and apparently I was breaking records, so he said to me, "I want to see you in my office the next day." And I go to his office. He said, "George, you come out and run, we can win the gold medal in the Olympics in 64 in Tokyo." So any 20-year-old's going to be pretty excited about that. Came back in January, rode and raced the Vesper Boathouse, which is right next to Penn, for, you know, 10, 12 races, beat him every time. My back went out, I went back in injured reserve, and they won the gold medal. So Dick Gordon, who was at Trezzi University, became my mentor. And he really, he helped me immeasurably, because I didn't have any mentors, so he gave me just, you know, tremendous, tremendous advice and helped me be the person I am today. And one piece of advice that he did give me, which he later denied, but he told me there was a one-to-one corollary between alumni giving and beating Princeton in football. And that's why I got so involved with Penn football starting in 1966. You know, what athletics does, it firstly gives you the time management, it gives you the discipline, and it allows these young men and women, okay, to achieve something in life and learn the lessons of, you know, teamwork. And and it really prepares them, and I can talk in, you know, in football in specific, but I think it applies to all sports. Athletes have to make decisions all the time. Those are very valuable qualities for, you know, for business. The other key message is it's about family. And to keep the greatness of Penn going, Penn Athletics going, okay, we all have to contribute to make the family greater. Whether it's, you know, identifying other athletes, whether it's contributing money, we really have to work together as a family to keep the greatness of Penn going. My name is George Weiss, graduated in 1965. Got an honorary degree from Penn in 2014, and I'm proud to say I am Penn.